Museums and galleries around the world were closed for months due to COVID-19. With cases declining and vaccination drives now speeding up, some countries are starting to lift restrictions. Germany is one of them. In our next report, we take you inside the Museum Barberini, which is set to open its doors to art lovers once again.
Visitors are walking into the iconic Museum Barberini once again, where a sought-after exhibition of Rembrandt's Orient, among others, is attracting art lovers from across Potsdam in Germany. But this time, visitors are wearing masks, standing away from one another, cautious but excited that they can enjoy their favorite pieces of art. The exhibition showcases art from the Dutch Golden Age and is the museum's effort to usher in cultural life back to Germany after months of lockdown.
This large exhibition with loans from Los Angeles and Prado in the National Gallery in London was postponed last year in the first lockdown. Then it was our cooperation partner, the Kunstmuseum Basel. Exactly a year ago, we set the opening date for 13th of March 2021. Now it turned out that we really are allowed to open on this day as planned. We hadn't expected that at all.
The gallery had been shut down since November to curb a surge in coronavirus cases across Germany. But what a blockbuster reopening. The centerpiece of the exhibition is undoubtedly Rembrandt's Orient, West Meets East in Dutch art of the 17th century. It was delayed due to pandemic-related restrictions last year, and it is a happy coincidence that galleries are reopening a year later to the date that the exhibition was initially slated for. But in a post-lockdown world, the rules are different. Visitors will have to pre-book time slots, temperature checks and masks are mandatory, and the gallery has prepared the exhibition for an online audience too.
So we were very lucky. We had moved all events and guided tours, everything that has to do with groups, to digital. So we have a lot to offer digitally, and we actually hadn't expected that we would be able to show the originals so quickly. But of course, that is much better. We can let 20 people in every 15 minutes. So there are no queues in front of the museum or in the foyer, and there is enough space in the exhibition. You can see the Impressionist exhibition from the Collection Plattner and the new Rembrandt exhibition. Yes, you have to wear a mask, and we have to keep people's contact details, and we also check temperatures for fever. But we hope that it can be both a safe and enjoyable museum experience for everyone.
The museum has also developed an app to provide visitors with a curated experience. They can browse through some 30 works of Rembrandt, a famous Dutch painter of the period, along with many others. The exhibition is on till the 27th of June.
Yes, Rembrandt's Orient. We are showing over 100 works by Rembrandt and his circle. Artists in the Netherlands of 17th century saw new goods like Chinese porcelain or oriental garments that came from distant lands, and it became fashionable to put these goods in still life paintings and in portraits, and to portray exotic robes and turbans. And this exhibition traces the beginning of globalization when these new goods came to Europe from all countries.
Bureau Report, WeOn World is What.